done with the penguin, and now I'm moving on to the next one, which is this cute little teddy bear. So what I did was I already counted how many X's from the left to the right. That way I would know how many spaces I need for this part, from left to right. All right, let's get started.